Hi, I'm Seth from NVIDIA. As a competitive gamer, ensuring my PC is responding quickly to my actions is critical to playing at my full potential. Frames per second has been the traditional metric used to evaluate how a PC is running. But FPS is a PC's measure of throughput, not its responsiveness. In order to understand responsiveness, I need to measure my system's latency, the time it takes for a mouse click to result in new pixels on screen. However, fully optimizing and measuring latency has been virtually impossible for gamers. Until now. Today, we are announcing NVIDIA Reflex, our low latency esports platform designed to both measure and reduce system latency. So how can we get better latency? With the release of the NVIDIA Reflex platform, we are introducing a new SDK that enables game developers to provide in-game settings to reduce system latency in GPU-intensive scenes. For top esports titles like Fortnite, Valorant, and Apex Legends that support the Reflex SDK, turning on Reflex low latency mode can give you better responsiveness, increase aiming precision, and provide you with a more up-to-date location of your opponents. In typical graphics-intensive games, the CPU queues up work in a render queue so the GPU always stays fed. While this helps maximize frame rate, it also increases latency as frames are waiting in line to be rendered. The Reflex low latency mode dynamically reduces the render queue by keeping the CPU perfectly in sync with the GPU. This mode also reduces the back pressure on the CPU, enabling games to sample mouse input at the last possible moment, further reducing system latency. The Reflex SDK also provides games the option to display metrics for game and render latency. These metrics can help you get started when optimizing for system latency. However, game and render latency is just part of the story. Your full system latency includes everything from mouse click all the way through to the display. In the past, measuring full system latency required a $5,000 high-speed camera and a modified mouse just to get started. Now, new G-Sync-powered 360Hz displays will come equipped with a revolutionary technology called the Reflex Latency Analyzer. This tech allows gamers to measure system latency, accurately analyzing how the PC responds to your actions. You can use any mouse with Reflex Latency Analyzer to get PC plus display latency. However, with a compatible mouse from Logitech, Razer, or ASUS, you will be able to measure full peripheral latency and get full end-to-end system latency. To start measuring end-to-end system latency with Reflex, first take your mouse and plug it directly into the G-Sync 360Hz display. Be sure to connect the USB cable from the monitor to the PC as well. The display's Reflex USB port is a simple pass-through that watches for mouse clicks without adding any latency. And that's it for the hardware setup. From GeForce Experience, you can use the new Performance View to get real-time latency metrics. To view the latency metrics, navigate to the Performance Overlay options and enable the Latency Metrics setting. Great, we are all set up and ready to go. Let's hop into a custom map and test our latency. Reflex Latency Analyzer works by detecting the clicks coming from your mouse and measures the time it takes for the flash to happen on a particular location on the screen. That location can be moved around to best fit the anticipated flash. In this case, let's choose the assault rifle and check our position with the on-screen display of the monitor. Let's slightly adjust this to make sure that the rectangle is fully capturing the flash. This looks about right. Awesome. Reflex Latency Analyzer is able to accurately measure how long it took for the mouse click to reach the screen. In this case, the achieved system latency is about 15 milliseconds. That's about average for a 360fps system. On a 144fps system, you can expect anywhere from about 40 to 55 milliseconds of system latency. In addition to the Reflex SDK, overclocking and faster hardware are great ways to reduce latency. As part of the Performance View, GeForce Experience now supports GPU tuning. The new automatic tuner finds the best overclock and maintains your GPU tuning profile for you. We highly recommend automatic tuning as the advanced algorithm is designed to fit a custom overclock to your GPU. With NVIDIA Reflex and GeForce Experience, users can accurately measure and reduce system latency with ease. Using the Reflex low latency mode in games and the Reflex latency analyzer on new 360Hz G-Sync displays, you can queue confidently into a competitive match and know that your system is both responsive and behaving exactly as it should. Check out our growing list of NVIDIA Reflex games, monitors, and mice partners on GeForce.com.